dictate the game a little bit. You're averaging just under 60% possession since Messi, Busquets, and Alba have come. Now can you take the sting out of the game a little bit? Because 15 minutes in, this game's being played at 1,000 miles an hour.
This is an LAFC team that is okay not having the ball, right? I mean, the initial kind of additions of LAFC, they wanted to be all over the ball. This might be an opportunity for them.
Chiellini and Aaron Long, they're not worried about a nine. There is no nine. Lionel Messi's in the hole. Where's Farias come?